the songs that the students have written are, they've focused on lyrics this term, and they're focusing on descriptive writing and metaphors and verse development and all sorts of interesting things. So we hope you pick up on some of that. Next term we will take on form and arranging and a bunch of other stuff, but they're really working on lyrics this term, so I hope you get that and hope that their stories speak to you. Let's see. After we do the songwriters, we'll bring on the Contemporary Music Ensemble, and we just want to thank you for being here, and we hope that you will have a lovely evening with us, and would you please give it up for the Clackamas Community College Songwriters. Aiden and they will be our first performer this season.
Testing. Seems like it's working.
All right, my name is Aiden Henley, and I am going to be performing a song called Getting By, which is a song that I wrote about my years throughout school up until now.
Sun the playground, rain dappled weather leaves, children play like it's the last day on earth. My mind laments on this gem of a memory of time so simple and pure. Bloody knees scraped on the concrete, feet hit grasses, we would run for our lives. Teachers mad at our nails full of loose earth, cause we were playing with ants. But now I'm 19, so full of fear, trying to find my niche in spite of the times. I'm struggling to write the simplest of rhymes, but here I am, out in the open, and getting by, getting by. Love-struck schoolboy stuck on his first crush, her face a portrait of pubescent desire. His heart was racing on his way to a locker to tell her what's on his mind. Baking cookies to catch his attention, he thought the fate had aligned. But it turned out she wasn't looking for a lover, just another to leave behind. And now I'm 19, so full of fear, trying to find my niche in spite of the times. I'm struggling to write the simplest of rhymes, but here I am, out in the open, getting by.
Ambition and report cards weighing a ton.
Love to serve, but the meds say no. Made some new friends, but then they had to go. And no to me is looking at them to say, don't fret, you'll grow.
19, so full of fear, trying to find my knee.
leash in spite of the times. I'm struggling to write the simplest of rhymes, but here I am. 19, so full of fear, trying to find my niche in spite of the times. I'm struggling to write the simplest of rhymes, but here I am. I'm in the open, getting by, getting by, getting by, getting by.
My name is Nick Caposo, and tonight I will be performing to you an original song that I wrote called Playground, and it is about the memories and nostalgia that comes from being a kid and playing on the playground. And the song is also dedicated to my mom, who passed away a while back. Hope you enjoy. Warm summer evenings, playing on the playground, watching the sunset as I go up and down, hearing kids laughing in the distance, metal chains overhead. Wish you were beautiful, that's just comforting. Yeah, life is roller coaster, of commotion, going in fast motion. Nothing makes more nostalgia when you should play down or when you should play. Chains as you push me. got that warm soul. Please fall into your mind. As I gain momentum going up in there, the ostrich is like a broken dream. With you come from my life, nothing regrets. And life roll a coaster, both in motion, going in fast motion. Every day's for nostalgia, and you just play down our wretched labor.
Hello, everybody. My name is Mason O'Hara. Tonight, what I'll be playing for you is a piece I wrote called Grandpa, and is about my Grandpa O'Hara and recent passing of him. So yeah, enjoy.
Flowers of life are blooming. Time flies, but it's only human. People that we love seem to always be there. Never see it in hindsight. It's never really gonna feel right. Losing my grandpa's the hardest thing that I've done. And I've lost my grandpa tonight. Seem to flood. Sharp blade of sorrow draws blood. Thought of not ever seeing him again. The thought that story had. Missing you on your old Harley. Miss hearing the roar of that old truck. I wish that I could see you one last time, but I guess I've run out.
Hello, my name is Tad Breyer. I'm going to take off this mask. I've been out of school for about 7 years, so this is me trying to go back to school, and I'm having a great time. My song is called That Sound, and it's basically about writing music, I guess, so.
For strong machines and one heart of gold, his fingers glide to try and try to pluck that sound that ensues, raging symphonies in his soul, distraught and unglued from his conviction of blues, he rests his pride to try and try to preserve his heart and keep it bright and shining like gold. Reading sleep nights of love and sipping days of sleeping in. Seconds lasting eternity are now hours filled with sin. String up his pegs again, play his keys with ambition, and find that sound within. Four strings ran raw from his heart tarnished brass. His bow is to try and try to preserve, to make that sound that calms his bended grass. A voice upbeat and his head held high, he corrects his strides to try and try to feel that sound. Late nights of love, insipid days of sleeping in. Seconds lasting eternity are now hours filled with sin. String up his pegs again, play his keys with ambition, and find that sound within.
My name is Morgan Robertson, and I'm going to be performing a song I wrote called Vast Sun.
Hi. Today I'll be playing a song called Day Before. Thank you.
see if I didn't have to.
Hey everyone. My name is Trevor Thompson, and I'm going to be, or this song that I wrote is called Timberlands. Wait to the tree vintage beams, warm golden rain invade my eyes. Throw a log on the fire and settle by its binding side. Head down to the Beaver Dam River. Sit around and wait to catch something, just to throw it back again. Back to the Timberlands, to the Timberlands. Where I am to be, loved ones around me in the Timberlands.
Hi everyone, my name is Ari Harris. I'm going to play a song that I wrote called Look to the East. And imagine like 3 a.m., it's dark, and you like are pretty sure the sunrise is going to be coming in a few hours, but you start to doubt it. ocean out within. The words he wished were taken back, weighing down on him. And he looked to the east, waiting for some peace. We used to be together, squinting at the dark. Hand in hand, we thought we'd light the way.
For this on yet?
No. No. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hi, my name is Adeline April, and I'm going to be singing a song called To Hold Them Tight, and I wrote the song about my niece and nephew who moved out to Boise with their parents, of course.
Started in 2017. The rain was falling and she looked like a dream. I knew that she was ready for this moment. Cascading tears entangled in my light blue dress while she walked down the aisle. A dream is a wish your heart makes in the back end. Any kid she had, I would adore, and I do. But just a few years later, I watched them walk out of the door. It's taken me some time to come to terms that Boise's not a temporary living situation. It's taken me some time to learn that I can't be in their life as much as I'd like. I miss the time when you started talking. At least it's not too late for me to teach you all the Disney songs that his mom can't. The way he laughs every time he sees me, his little hand waves as he says hi. A scene from Frozen playing in the back end. I miss the day he called me by my name for the first time. A strange thing to long for, but I don't have them to hold tight. But for now, I'll just have to keep calling. Her sweet little eyes resting while she's in your arms. It's taken me some time to come to terms. The Boise's not a temporary living situation. It's taken me some time to learn that they can't be in my life as much as I like.
Thank you.
My name is Elena Rawls, and I am singing an original song called To Feel a Little Lighter.
My name is William Matzer, and my song is called Rain at the Beach.
Why can't I keep my mind?
when I'm down, the rain makes puddles in my head. I wish that I could be lying by the sea again. But even though it still rains on the beach, and time still slips away like sand through my fingers, and all these funny feelings still seem to linger, and I still can't keep my mind on the matter. I wish these waves would show me the way.
Tulips, and it's about when you know that you've changed, but you wonder if other people notice. I'm sure a lot of people can probably relate to that.
Just accept my name is Joey. This is a song I wrote called Arcade Dream Hall. And yeah, I just hope you guys have a good time. Y'all look good? Y'all look okay? Yeah.
But the arcade under my face feels like sunshine in the dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my prayer, don't see me die. Arcade under my face feels like sunshine in the dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my prayer, don't see me die. Mind racing, time wasting. I simulate what God tasting like. High chasing, migrating, my life changing. This flight, my vice. Days always turning to nights, colder than the night. That's the take of my life. I'm on another street fight, trying to get a new track. Dying three or four times to get that uppercut left right. Arcade under my face feels like sunshine through the dark days, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my grave don't see me die. Arcade under my face feels like sunshine through the dark days, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my grave don't see me die.
Arcade under my face.
By design, I'm watching the wine. Gorgeous like the sky on the 4th of July. And I'm staring at the sun, so it's made me go blind and die. I wonder why you're here so wide. Open up your eyes, you're in love with a lie. You know you're making wrong decisions, flip a coin to the side. Living on the dust, with it all on the wine. Cause the arcade under my face feels like sunshine through a dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my grave don't see me die. Arcade under my face feels like sunshine through a dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I pay the price. I pray my grave don't see me die. Arcade under my face. So I'm back in the line, and I never know why. But I miss it, and I'm in it, and it's, and I'm in different parts, trying to get away where I'm good. Swear we'll be alright. I'm always gonna find a different way, so it's worth a try. But until the day I die, I'm always gonna try to feel alive. I'm scraping my arcade under my face. Feels like sunshine through a dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I'll be the price. I pray my prayer don't see me die. Arcade under my face, it's just like sunshine during a dark day, so bright. I wanna play all day, I'll be the price. I pray my prayer don't see me die.
Talented songwriters. Nice job, you guys. Okay, will you give us just a minute to get set up for the Contemporary Music Ensemble, so we will be right back. Hello. I got to give it up for one very special person who has been getting his miles in this evening on his foot. Would you give it up for Simon over here? Justice, doing such a fantastic job keeping everybody heard. Thanks, Simon. We'll be right with you. This term we decided to take a little walk back into the era of the 1950s, thus their attire and some dance moves, so we'll see what happens. It should be pretty interesting. So without further ado, would you give it up for the Clackamas Community College Contemporary Music Ensemble doing the music of the 50s.
The 1950s was a decade of truly great and transformational music. In 1953, a few notable events occurred. One, Dwight D. Eisenhower was inaugurated as the 34th President of the United States. Two, the term rock and roll was starting to be used in the wider pop music market. And three, a young woman gave birth to a beautiful baby boy. Now in 1954, Bill Haley and his Comets recorded a cover version of a song written by Jesse Stone and originally recorded by R&B great Big Joe Turner. This cover song reached number 7 in the Billboard Singles Chart and spent 27 weeks in the top 40. Sadly, in 1981, Bill Haley passed away at the young age of 55. Fast forward to 2022. The Winter Class Contemporary Music Ensemble Band, which of course includes Arlene's beautiful baby boy, would like to perform for you their rendition of that number 7 cover song. Here is Bill Haley and his Comets' timeless classic, Shake, Rattle, and Roll.
I
song is called Walk Don't Run. It was originally released in 1954 by Chet Atkins, but then it was covered later by The Ventures in the later 50s, and then they released their first album off of the single. The Ventures were originally from Tacoma, Washington, and they were popular because they wrote the theme for Hawaii Five-O, and their song Walk Don't Run was the number one hit, or the number two hit, actually, in the year it came out.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you for all for coming. Good to see you all. For our next piece, we're going to be playing Jailhouse Rock, popularized by Elvis Presley, made in 1957. This was about in the movie Jailhouse Rock, which Elvis Presley shot and recorded inside the prison that the movie was shot in. Also in 1957, Jailhouse Rock was in, on the top five charts, and the piece was originally composed in 1933 by Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller, and we'll bring you our version of Jailhouse Rock.
Oh,
next song was written on the front lines of World War II, inspired by the Morse code for Stalin is dead. It's written by none other than the man in black himself. This is Johnny Cash's Folsom Prison Blues. Originally released by the Coasters, this is Yap Yap Yap.
Take out the papers and the trash, or you don't get no spending cash. If you don't go back, it's your floor. You ain't gonna rock and roll no more. Hey, yeah.
Don't talk back.
You just been living up your room. Let's see that dust clouds in that room. Get all that garbage out of sight, or you don't go out Friday night. Hey, yeah.
Don't talk back.
You just put on your golden hat and walk yourself to the laundry mat. And when you finish doing that, bring in the dog and put out the cat. Hey, yeah.
Don't talk back.
Take
father says we know what's good. Just tell your hoodlum friends outside.
Composed in 1934 for the movie The Dames. Super old, black and white, you can picture it. Not quite where they have the text. But anyways, it was then redone by the Flamingos in 1959. This is I Only Have Eyes for You. I guess I should redo that.
Thank you very much.
You wouldn't know that, right?
Thank you very much. Deep silence.
He definitely knows. He set up for me a lot.
Song in 1959 was on the Billboard 100. Relax, just listen to
This next song takes us into the 60s. This song is Hit the Road Jack, originally written by Percy Mayfield in 1960. He sent it as a demo to Specialty Records. But a year later, in 1961, Ray Charles, and with the help of Margie Hendrix, recorded vocals over Hit the Road Jack. He went blind at the age of seven, but despite that, he was one of the most accomplished African-American artists at that time, and he, basically, he was very accomplished, and so, the song captures the, when one spouse is tired of another and they just want them to leave. So, without further ado, Hit the Road Jack.
Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more, hit the road, Jack.
For making that happen and for all of the work she does here at CCC. Thank you, Amy. And I want to thank all the folks out there in Streamland for listening. We hope you've enjoyed it. And of course, to our folks right here in our real home audience, thank you for being here. Supporting. I think this is the best audience we've ever had, so thank you so much. And I would say this is probably the best songwriter in CCC CME performance we've ever had. So give it up one more time for these fantastic young musicians. All right, everybody, we're going to go have spring break now because we're all, I'm pretty sure, pretty ready for it. So thank you so much again for coming. Have a safe ride home, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.